I feel relieved. This is one painful chapter to close today. I'm just anxious to move on and focus on Friday, the murder of my mother at sentencing. It's been a long time coming.